It's not every day an officer pulls over a hot tub. The state trooper initially pulled over a group of Minnesota teenagers because there were riders in the truck bed. That's when he saw the bathing suits and finally realized the bed was lined with a tarp and filled with water.
All right, we're far enough on the side street. Let's stop.
You got it, 2400 with this message.
All right, yep, and driver's license on it. You're going to have to get out. You'll have to sit in the back. Seatbelt on. That's what you're all getting cited for is the seatbelt.